What up? Good morning. Good morning. I was putting on this sweater. Running out to an appointment. And I want to go to Dollar Tree and pick up some breakfast and back in. I'm having my work done in my bathroom today. Get her done. Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. Podcast vlog. Pie looks delicious. I had to head into work. I'm working from home today, but there's some new person starting on Monday, and they're gonna be sitting behind me, and no one's been using that, so there's a file cabinet. Those of you watching me, I think y'all see me when I'm leaving work. There's a cabinet beside it that I use as well. I store extra stuff, you know, medical things, office things in this, and I gotta figure out where the hell I'm gonna put that shit. Because I take stuff from there and I put it out, you know, as they go down. I can't put everything out there because everyone just take it like this is CVS. Like you at CVS. So I'm gonna try to figure out if I could probably pack it into my thing. Oh God, I don't like, I gotta figure this out. Happy Saturday. About to be in these streets. My eye appointment is at 1 o'clock. Wonderful appointment. So I'm still off the drops. Pressure was 16 and 16. Last time I was 12 and 12 still. She said, as long as we stay under the, we're not in under 21, we're cool. So God is good. So stay off them eye drops. Hold on. Oh, more air. Well, two more things and inside. 322, not bad. I guess you wonder where I'll be.